guys, this is Neetal. Today I'm going to talk about 5 ways to build a healthy credit. So let's get started. Number one, pay all of your bills on time. We all know that. Set up an automatic payment if you want to. Set up, if you want to split up your monthly payment in two times a month, that's perfect. You can even download their app. Most of the credit card has an app that you can download, and you can pay them directly in that way as well too. Whatever it is, do not miss your monthly payment. Number two, don't hit your credit limit. Use no more than the third of your credit limit. Number three, don't apply just for any credit card. Do your research, get on Google, and find out what's the best interest rate out there for you. Number four, only spend what you can afford. Basically, what that means to me is that whatever you charge throughout that whole month, the next month when you see that bill, make sure you're able to pay all of it off, not just the minimum. All. Got it? Number five, establish a healthy credit history. What does that mean? Is that once you paid off all of your credit card, keep them open. Keep them open for more than 10 years. Unless there's an annual fee, then don't. You can cancel it. But canceling it kind of sometimes hurts your credit. So just keep it open. If there's no annual fee, keep it open. What it's going to do is in the future, it's going to say that this person's paid it off. The line is still open. And it helps you utilize your credit rate and lessen your credit history as well. So keep those credit card opens if it's paid off. That's all I have for you guys today. 5 ways to build a healthy credit.